Dad, are you off to the war tomorrow?
I am. Look after Mummy. If she gets upset, give her a hug.
I'm Kate Barclay, Colonel Barclay's wife. We need to come up with some exciting activities while our service people are away.
What about singing?
Singing?
Let's just get the strippers in.
Oh, yes.
Lisa, I need help to bring them together. So
why don't we...
Sorry. Go ahead.
No,
go ahead.
Okay.
Thanks very much, Lisa. That's lovely.
This reminds me of when my parents got divorced.
La 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 la.
That was like the incantations of a bunch of witches.
A bit dramatic.
If you think singing is what the women need, then you're more out of touch than I thought.
Tell me.
We've lost contact with them.
I just feel sick every time the phone rings. Every time the doorbell goes. How do you cope?
You may not need the choir, Lisa, but those women do.
Lying in my bed, I hear the clock tick and think of you.
If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time.
The top brass need you to sing at the Festival of Remembrance.
It's on TV. The big one.
We need to be organised, something we both know is not your strong point.
Do you know what?
All you do is belittle me, but I am trying.
This is going to be a disaster.
Guys, please don't give up. I know we can do this.
If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you're lost,
great music, it doesn't happen when things are perfect.
Time after time.
It happens when you care.
This choir isn't about singing for ourselves. It's about them being heard.
Behold our choir, dignified, noble, full class.